The most common complaint I hear from the working men is that they are unhappy with their lot. Why to bet yourself, I ask? The ox cannot become a lion, and why would you want to? What wants all those responsibilities and worry? Do your job.
Just want to talk to you!
I said stay away!
Elizabeth! Just
get
hold up for a minute!
Stay
I'm not
away.
Angry with you! Hey, watch out! Move it! Move!
Don't
go in there!
I have no need of one
the lamp! It's her!
No, no, no! Hold it!
No! Let me go!
We got her!
There's gotta be another way. Hey!
I'm slipping!
Do not attempt to follow me, Mr. DeWitt.
Elizabeth, I've made an arrangement to get our airship back.
You can get us out of here.
Yes. I just need to supply enough weapons to arm an entire uprising.
And where will we get these weapons? From one of our many friends and allies?
A gunsmith in Finkton should be a walk in the park. What do you say, partners?
You're a liar, Mr. DeWitt. And a thug. But you're also my only means of reaching Paris. Don't get too comfortable with my company, Mr. DeWitt. You are
a hyena is a trickster.
No more.
They live to stir up trouble. So you beware the hyena. They will leave you with naught but the sound of their laughter.
Be your gunsmith. Who sent you to find this person?
Daisy Fitzroy.
She's either a great hero or the worst of scoundrels, depending on who's doing the telling.
She's good for an airship. I don't care if she's the Queen of Holland.
Welcome to Fink Industries Recruitment. We are not looking for any help. You hear that? No help.
How are we going to get into Finkton?
Illegally. Let's look for another way in.
Fink Industries is not recruiting at this time. Please come again.
Oh. Think you can crack this one open?
Go. Over there, a service elevator. It should take us down to Finkton.
And get ourselves killed in the bargain.
Smith Chedlin wanted for known connections to the outlaw Daisy Fitzroy.
Looks like our guy's drawn attention.
That's not good, is it?
No.
Hey! Slate's locker. He must have worked here. This is my mother's diary. Why would Slate have it? My husband claims the child was created from whole cloth by divine will. I am a believer, but I am not a fool. His bastard shall not be raised under this roof. My mother, she had me locked in that tower.
Elizabeth.
I just want to get out of this city. Please.